Welcome back to the Tier with Thoughts on Season 5. We have doing some MLB The Show today in order to get 87 replaced. I just called up to AAA just a few minutes ago when I was playing. Now I'm up. Let's take a map excursion. Let's guess how the distance is. I'm gonna guess about 450. About 450. What do you guess? Gone.
A solo shot and they add another. I tried to sneak a fastball by him and like they always do. Taking it once again, Taylor Olson. Two home runs and two at bats so far and looking to add to that here. Swing and he rockets this one down the left field line. And this inning starts with a solid base hit. Throw into second. And a good decision to push it that time. He's in at second base with a leadoff double. Ready once again, Damian McKnight. Over one for him here in this one. Here comes the 0-1. And that runner's trying for third. Sent on the ground out to second. And a rather easy first out. A tag, and he's out at the plate. A double play. Riding it once again.
Gone. Gone him down. Go! Three home runs. Now, what do you guys guess? I'm gonna guess about 350, about 350 to 400. And I, 415. Gun him down. Oops, close. I wonder why Lorenzo Cain is in the minors. Like, why? What a dive! And I think that's all, yes. Player of the game is... I'm not sure, but... We're playing everyone, I'm gonna turn it up a little bit.
Welcome to MLB The Show and this presentation of Minor League Baseball. Tonight we wrap up this great two-game series between the Buffalo Bisons. Now batting, Tanner Olson. He'd love to carry over some of the magic from last night. He was 5-for-5 in that ball game. Sends that one out of play for strike one. HR, we take a look at the home nine as they take the field here tonight. It was another loss last time out, and this portion of the schedule has not done them any favors as they've dropped 5 of their last 7.
Yeah, man.
There's a swing and a high drive into left center field. Gilbert racing back, but he has no chance to make the play. It's off the wall. But is in to score, and they take an early 1-0 lead. And he is in there with an RBI triple. At the plate, Damian McKnight took an 0-for-4 in the victory last night. And the winner's coming home. Weak rounder back to the mound. Throw in time, and the side is retired. A run, a hit, and a man left. A runner at first with no outs here.
Batting second. Second baseman, number 97.
Ground ball in the second. This could be two. The second for one. On to first to complete the double play. Digging in to try it again. Andrew Gilbert. Ball and two strikes. Here it is. On the ground, softly towards second. To his left, Olson. And he'll get in there safely. Ready for another chance. To him on the way. Hitting well down the left field line, but back into the crowd. Foul.
Yeah, it's a foul.
Third inning here. 3-1 our score.
I can get the lead.
And they pitch out here, but nothing's going on.
I can give my team the lead. With a one swing of the bat.
1-1, here it comes. This is hitting well out toward left field.
Go.
Going back on it. And just short of a home run, this ball's off the wall. And the second run will score as that even things at 3.
Oh, that's
tag,
it.
And he is out at third. And with that, digging in for a second at bat, regular Morley, 0-for-1 here in the early going. And this will be swung on and bounced on the ground to second. Stepping in, Taylor Olson. That's here with a double and a triple on his line in this one.
Is he single?
First pitch.
And a dinger.
Line drive to center field.
How about a cycle?
He's gonna have a little
bit here as he puts a cycle
to retire the side. Ready for another shot now. Sanchez, no hits and two trips to the plate for him in the ballgame. Fastball swung on and grounded. And he's retired, one away.
You know, I'm thinking of like doing a cycle.
Digging in, Taylor.
Daddy.
Bats here with a double and a triple on his line in this one. First pitch of the at bat.
Gone.
Now the ball hit high in the air and deep down the line to left.
Me.
And this
not
hit,
me.
But it just does hook
fire. Dad.
Come on. O-line.
Swing line drive.
Right.
That's going to be trouble.
Right.
Let's go single.
And they're going to hold him to a single here as they do a nice job of getting it back in quickly. He just sports that ball off the wall. And now the question will be, should he continue to on or not? He thought about pushing it, I'm sure. Decided to play it safe. Not even close, but I think this time he's probably right to swing it first. Up to the right side.
Where you playing?
Gets him to
steal second and third.
Hey, that's a real aggressive base running right there.
Hard.
What's going on the pitch or on the ground ball goes from first
so
all the way around the third and makes it something. You don't see that very often. But he's safe at third as he's able to scramble back.
2-2 count.
I'm going to send him back in, pitch on its
Out.
So no runs on a hit here, no errors, one man. Digging in the switch hitter, Ricky Morley.
Maybe if
here's a little chopper up the middle. And it'll reach first as they can't make the play on it.
We've got the bat and the nine.
But so digging in now, Julio Marquez. As it looked great on that tying run by second with the base hit into the outfield. Oh, it's on the ground to second. Didn't he get his double play? Attack. Nine to six, the final tally in this one. Alberto leads the win out of the pen.
All right, you got your set, Kekos?
Okay, I think I'll play the last game. I'll play maybe one more game. So I'm gonna do the last game of the season at home. Let's do this. Let's do this.
Time for baseball of the AAA variety as the show brings you covered. Digging in the switch hitter, Ricky Morley. And the average isn't pretty, down into the roaring 220s to begin the ball game.
I really need to work on my defense.
Swing and a drive sent down toward the gap. Looking up is Kane. And this one is gone. Ready for another chance? Marquez, 0-1 for him here in this one. Sent on the ground out to second. Olsen comes up with it. Oh, he may have been a little disoriented there or something. That's been a lot. To pick things up where we left off.
And thank you for watching this video.